Taapsee Pannu, along with her mother Nirmaljeet Pannu and father Dilmohan Singh Pannu, visited Siddhivinayak temple on Friday to seek blessing from Bappa as the promising movie Saand Ki Aankh hit theatres. Taapsee wore simple white kurta and blue loose pants to the temple. She was all smiles for the shutterbugs while posing with parents. Talking about the film, Saand Ki Aankh also stars Bhumi Pednekar and is directed by Tushar Hemmendani. The film is declared tax-free in Uttar Pradesh and New Delhi.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.